select.
This was the whisper last night. The guy the Islanders wanted was Bailey.
Josh Bailey, a good all-around pick from Bowmanville, Ontario. You know, when he was in grade one, he was given a class assignment and he had to put down what you were going to do for a living. He said, I'm going to be an NHL player. His grade one teacher said, you've got to put down something realistic. I'm not accepting that for an answer.
Josh Bailey! Game one to the Island!
Josh Bailey breaks the ice!
Well, he's given it everything here, you know. He's hasn't played anywhere else. He's been here through thick and thin.
Bales is one of my favorite teammates of all time. He is the definition of calm, cool, collected.
But that play is all Josh Bailey. What a beauty!
Such a good player and a good passer, and really makes his line mates better. And I noticed that playing against him.
Just what he's brought says like a foundation stability factor since I've been here. Such a good person in the room. Cares about the guys around him.
I still remember first ever game, he came up to me, I don't know, 30, 40 minutes after the game and gave me the game puck, and you know, it was really it's touching, you know. He always has that ability, you know, and make you feel good and checks in on you.
1,000 games doesn't happen by accident. I think it just speaks testament to, you know, just being a true professional. Obviously, you have to be an elite player for a long time to kind of hit that milestone.
Josh Bailey, and it's his first. Go get the puck. Somebody get that. And the congratulatory rub of the head.
Bailey cruises to the front. Dances, scores! What a goal for Josh Bailey for the first win of the Islanders season.
I'm just extremely proud of him. Him and his family have sacrificed a lot. And there's no one that deserves it more than him.
Toe drag loose. Bailey scores! And a quick shot for Bailey. It's a hat trick.
Unreal to see Josh hit that milestone and that accomplishment. I think it speaks volumes in his ability to continue to evolve as a player.
I'm just so happy for him. To do with the Islanders is so special. He's become a great leader for that team.
You know, he's had playoff goals that were huge for us. I mean, you can't really point one thing out that he's done, because he's done it multiple times in key moments and big plays, and that's kind of the player he is. He steps up when your team needs him, and he's done that continuously.
Not a lot of guys get to say they play 1,000 games for an organization, especially a great one like the Islanders.
The way he approaches each game, and one I admire for sure, and one that I've looked up to since I've been here on the island and leaned on Josh a lot. And played a lot of hockey, 1,000 games in the same uniform. That's not an easy thing to do.
When you think back on teammates and people that you're extremely happy for, Josh is one of those people, just because he's such a great person, such a great teammate, such a great family man.
I got a good support system, that's for sure, and it's definitely a big part of why I'm down here.
Number 12, Josh Bailey.